What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Zvoo. That's so dumb.
You clicked on the video for a reason. I am indeed a father. I do have effective semen, and I am a dad. I don't know if I repeated myself. I'm still kind of drunk from last night. So there are currently 12 puppies outside of my house right now, thanks to the LA Bell Foundation. So shout out to you guys. They are the cutest little things. I'm going to be surprising some of my friends here with those puppies. Because my friends are so dry and they have zero reaction, they're all hungover from the night before, so it's even going to be worse. So you guys are on this journey with me. Let's go meet the puppies.
So you're gonna start grabbing them.
Wow, those are the cutest things.
All right, we're going up 6 floors. Hope you're excited.
Wow, you are a father.
I know. Oh, one of them farted.
That was me.
That was you?
Yeah.
No, that smells like shit.
They woke up like 5 minutes before this.
What's up, guys?
I really can't believe you gave us this short of notice.
You demanded that I sleep over, and I'm gonna throw up.
You just woke me up a minute before.
Bryce comes in.
They're here! I thought he was talking about the police, so I was like, fuck.
I have no recollection of the last 17 hours.
Hey, let's surprise Landon first.
Oh my god, am I-
Wait, wait, don't take it off yet.
What is that noise?
I don't know.
Oh shit! Oh, they don't like me. They must smell alcohol.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the best bit I think we've ever had, Jared.
This is the best way to spend hungover morning.
I forgot we still have to surprise 2 more people.
Spoiler for the vlog. We party hard at the end of this vlog.
Foreshadowing.
We're hungover.
Johnny, you need to sleep over.
Now I just have a dead phone. I'm gonna throw up everywhere and I don't know where I am.
And then you gotta sit down on the floor.
No, we're not doing this shit again, bro. J-Rod, how about you sit on my fucking...
Oh, wait, what?
Sorry. Cut your fucking face.
What do you want me to do with this fucking cum rag?
Surprise.
Oh, that is kind of sick.
Oh, don't sit on it though,
oh,
Johnny.
Wait, don't.
This one likes me.
The actual surprise is all of them are mine now.
Punch you in the face.
I think one of them threw up in my mouth. All right, let's surprise Rory now.
Oh my god. Oh,
reveal. Surprise the shit.
Remember when I was like, Bryce, I used to breed dogs. I'm not gonna react to puppies. And you were like, no, these are bigger surprise.
And now, the bigger surprise is they're all mine. I'll show you guys how to fucking react to some puppies. Watch this scenario. I get surprised by the puppies.
This way.
Where am I going?
Go forward.
Dude, I hate surprises. You know this, J-Rod.
3, 1, puppies.
Oh my goodness! This is the killer!
Get away from mine.
Oh my god!
Do that again if you're hungover and about to throw up and your friend just woke you up 2 minutes ago after forcing you to sleep over his house for this.
Oh, dick in my face. Fucking shit. Why was the penis wet? I actually don't own these dogs, sadly. But I'm thinking, Jared, how many likes should we do and I'll get a puppy?
Well, I don't know how many likes we're at now on these new videos.
Yeah, like 30. If we get 50 likes, I'll get a puppy. You guys heard it here first.
Alright guys, 3 likes and I'll pull trig right now.
Fuck it.
Alright, but realistically, let's do 60,000 likes and I'll get a puppy. Like the video. I'm very lonely in my house. Welcome to the fun box, baby. You might be wondering why I brought you gentlemen here to a little fun house with all of us being over 20 years old. It's kind of weird, right? You also might be wondering why Rory's dressed up like Michael Myers.
I'm also wondering that.
We're going to be playing a game that requires high IQ, great taste in hiding spot. We're just playing hide and seek. Hide and go seek, tag.
Where is the correlation? I think that's a little unfair.
I feel like I should be Jason, just so I can run everybody down.
And the last person that's standing gets 1,500 smackaroonies.
Yeah!
So we're gonna have 30 seconds as soon as we say go, and then we hide our little panties off. Just don't get tagged by Rory.
Go! Go! Go!
Where the fuck do we go?
You gotta land your front foot too, though.
Your clothes aren't.
I need Jason to come in. I don't even have a weapon anymore.
This is not working out.
Jackass, what are you doing over there, son? He's running with the ball. He has the ball. Oh,
how did you die?
Because I thought I was slick and I was going to hide behind that.
I don't know about this, fellas.
Now I know why he fucking dies in every movie.
Turns out Michael's endurance isn't up, so yeah, brought in some backup.
It's really not me. I swear to God, it's not me.
What the fuck? Holy shit! Where the fuck did you come from?
Like, alright, I'm now Michael Myers. We've now subbed.
What a bitch.
Oh, right here, right here. Get him.
This is tired.
Oh,
my
God.
Talking to you.
Oh,
gentlemen, you are the final seven contestants. You guys have a chance. You have a 1/7 chance of winning $1,500. But we have to switch up the rules. I'm gonna be Jason. Chase is gonna be Michael Myers, and we're gonna cut the map in half. I'm gonna give you guys a minute. You can go hide now.
Wait, right?
Oh
shit.
My god.
Yeah, you guys are disqualified for hiding outside of the map, which makes Malachi the winner of the $1,500.
Let's go!
Hey, but you suck!
I was so pissed. I just look up and you're like, what's up, fucker?
Thanks for everyone coming out. Now let's get drunk. All right, guys, so it's Jack Doherty's birthday. He turns the big 18, but in my eyes, and at least all my friends' eyes, that's still basically middle school. So we got him some presents. We're pulling up to his big 18th party, and we're gonna surprise him in our sick-ass outfits, me and the squad.
Okay.
What the fuck was that? So he's not legal age to drink, so I got him Dom Perignon. There's actually a surprise inside. He thinks it's Dom Perignon, but I don't even think he knows what that is, so let's go.
All I want is a kiss on the lips from Bryce Hall on my birthday.
It's an 18th party. You're 18, so I got you a present.
What does that
open
mean?
Open it.
You go like this.
Bryce.
Oh, yeah!
Chug it! Chug it!
There's a childproof lock on it. Rory, help him.
But wait, we have more gifts. So Jack, you're turning 18. That's when the fuckboy years really start and you become a real tool. I did get you something to help with that.
No way!
Yeah!
You're 18, so life really starts to get shitty. So,
you guys got to cover.
Thank you.
Try it on, try it on.
All right, everyone wear his hats to the party phase.
You're a fucking loser, Bryce Hall.
It's Halloween. Where's your guys' fucking spirit?
J-Rod, you're wearing a Britney Spears fucking shirt.
What's wrong with
Britney Spears, bro? Free Britney.
I think for your 18th, you need to shake 18 different girls' hands.
It's getting crazy. You're now in the like PG-13 area.
Dude, no way. Yeah. Should I ask my mom first, or do I not?
No, I think
anymore.
We should just do it. We don't
know. All right, let's go. I'm 18. It's legal. I'll shake your hand, though. I'm respectful.
And all right, that's where we go on to the next one.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ.
All right, J-Rod, they didn't have the budget for security tonight, so we had Superman come down.
Yo, Waldo's right behind you, bro.
Who?
Where's Waldo? I found him.
You mother...
Oh my
God! I got him!
All right, let's just put the fattest guy here in stripes and ask where the fuck he is.
Okay. Go, go, let's go. I fucking got it. Bro, I swear, wait, time out, wait.
What do you mean, time out? Take that, you 18-year-old pussy!
Get off of him!
I was born in 2 hours, you fuck!
Oh, wait, he's still seen yet?
Run, run!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now.
Yeah, you can put liquor in the freezer. This is margarita mix. There's no liquor in this.
Dude, I don't drink.